In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Blessed be our Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed be His Mother, Virgin Mary, our beloved Mother too. Dear brothers and sisters, today the Church is memorizing Saint Theresia Benedicta from the Cross, Edith Stein. She was killed in a concentration camp because she was Jewish. The Nazis would find her behind the walls of a Carmel, where she had entered because years before she had encountered Jesus and she had converted to Catholic Church. She had a great love for Jesus in the Holy Eucharist. And here I will share you some thoughts from her prayers when she was praying after Holy Communion. And she's saying in about this, "Your gaze is encountering my gaze, and you hear my slow words. You fill with peace my heart, but our love is not yet satisfied, and your love is not yet satisfied in this sharing, which leaves still separation. The heart is longing for much more. Mysteriously, your body is in my body. Your soul is united with my soul. I am no longer what I once was. You are coming, you are going, but remains the seed that you have sown for coming glory, hidden in this body of dust." Dear brothers and sisters, a great, great prayer which may help us to come nearer to Jesus and to be aware of His presence in our lives. By the intercession of Holy Theresa Benedicta from the Cross, may God help us to go deeper and deeper and to fall more and more in love with Jesus. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. A blessed day to each one of us.